Ermes vs. Levan at King of the Table, Round 3. Levan attacks but can be held back by Ermes. Ermes continues to defend and Levan continues to try to attack. Ermes' hand position approaches the pin. Then Ermes tells Levan to come on. Then Ermes starts attacking with a flop press and starts at Ermes' came back. But Ermes couldn't drop Levan's arm, and Levan continued to defend. Then Ermes committed several foul, and finally the match was stopped because Ermes received a foul.
Showing that connective tissue, showing that he has the power.